My name is Jana Jansen, and I'm the coalition coordinator for Impact Garland. Impact is a community coalition that's working with the school district, the health department, and law enforcement to go into the community and schools to educate the youth and their families on the health and legal consequences of prescription drugs and alcohol. The Sydney system is one of several educational tools that we are looking to put in the hands of our youth and their families, and one of the many ways that we can educate them on the consequences of drinking and driving.
Did you enjoy using the Sydney system today?
Yeah, it was fun. It was a cool experience to kind of see like that perspective. Yeah.
Did you think it is important for other students to have experienced what you have experienced today?
Yeah, I think it's like a memorable experience, I think. Like, it was fun to do, but at the same time, like, you're aware of like the impact it has.
Has the experience today impacted your decision-making for the future?
Yes.
Why?
It shows you how not in control you are.
Fatal Vision marijuana simulation experience is one of the other tools that is a great educational experience for the youth and understanding the experience when they are high and getting behind the wheel and how that could affect those that are around them, those that they come in contact with when they are driving.
Hi, I'm Officer Mike Hatfield with the Garland Police Department. We're really excited about the opportunity to establish a relationship with Impact Garland. Impact Garland has come into our community and they've said we're here to educate youth, young adults, families on the abuse and use of alcohol and drugs, prescription drugs specifically. We are honored that they would pick our city to serve.